This is our house. I was born a king. I was born to be a winner. I was born to be a champion. The difference between a champion and a loser is a mindset. Once you put your mindset where a killer mindset is, ain't nobody gonna stop you. Because I'm gonna tell you now, this game is not for nice people. And y'all know this game is not for nice people. This game is for young men running around neighborhoods knowing if they don't make a play, if they don't get a scholarship, they gonna die in that neighborhood. They gonna end up another statistic. See, some people play the game for the Gatorade and the cheerleaders. And some people play the game because they know they gotta save their family life. They gotta make a way. Their family tree is rotten, so they gotta replant one. And what football gives you the ability to do, it gives you the ability to leave the slums, go to one of the nicest colleges in the world, build your own name, build your own legacy, get drafted, and tell your mama and your daddy and your sister, we leaving the hood today. And you know why we leaving? Because I was unselfish. Because I left everything on the field. I want you guys to believe. Don't just listen.